That bitch. Where did you hide? Well, I'm just gonna... Boy! This bitch thinks we're some kind of dumbass! God! There's the thing! The fuckers got him! Prepare yourself, you motherfucker!
We're fucked! Let's get out! Fuck! Reloading!
Thank you.
That's amazing! I knew you had great potential, even back then at the Jammer. Ah, isn't she a beauty? Oh, you can see she's been properly cared for all this time.
Artyom,
so unlike my poor old girl.
I have something to talk to you about.
I wonder how...
Teddy? Teddy! Are you really back? You're my hero, Teddy! Mom! Teddy's back!
What do you have to say?
Thank you, Artyom. You are the man.
Oh, thank you, Artyom. Thank you so much!
Hello, Artyom.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat, then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing. It's my age, I guess.
So, are you ready for that final push?
Wow.
Where did you get this? God damn, this is cool. Thank you, man. You just blew my mind.